Nazim Arab. Before I start, I want to pay a short tribute to my late departed friend, maybe most of you might know him, Mushtaq Ali Max Babi, who introduced, when I was here in Pune University, who introduced me to the Urdu circle here and made me feel comfortable at home a long way away from home. So I'm going to read a couplet by him. He wrote, Khabar nahi kabar tak kya kaim rahenge ye rishte. Khabar nahi kabar tak kya kaim rahenge ye rishte. Safar-e-zeez mein shareek hai shaitan aur farishte. If he is listening, I want to tell him that rishte kaim hai. To him, I quote Faiz, dedicate Faiz, Ek sukhan aur ke fir rang takallum tera harf e saada ko inayat kare ejaz ka rang. It will start the proceedings.
Aaye kuch aabra kuch jara
सदका किए अन कही ही रह गई वो बात सब बातों के पर फैज अहमद फैज as you know might know was known as a poet of immense dimensions. He was a poet, a journalist, a critique, many things rolled into one. But his lasting contribution to me is his conflation of two beloveds. The beloved of Urdu ghazal, the old ghazal Laila-e Gulfam with Laila-e Watan, the beloved of the nation. You heard her saying, Faiz thi raah sar ba sar manzil, hum jahan pahunche kaamyaab aaye. I remember a very funny anecdote. It happened in my school time. We were doing a ghazal by Faiz. Gulum e rang bare baad nau bahar chale, chale bhi aao ke gulshan ka karobar chale. And we were pretty young and we were told ki shayar farmate hai, mehboob tum aajao, baagun mein bahar gul khilenge. And I remember asking, you know, why is it so necessary for the mehboob to come? After all, we can get a report in the police station, get the mehboob, the baagun mein gul khil jayenge. What was the need of writing it? But then we learned that Laila-e Watan koi aur cheez hoti hai, Laila-e Gulfam koi aur cheez hoti hai. And Faiz's contribution is not that he introduced politics into the ghazal. That was done by other writers of progressive movement too. Sahir did it, Afi Azmi did it, Jalib did it. But it was just that he managed to achieve a very glorious meme between the two Lailas. The nazm that I'm going to read presents an example of it, which ostensibly dedicated to his wife Alice, written in jail, a meeting. It's called Tum Ye Kehte Ho, Ek Mulaqat, a meeting. But the wife, the beloved, takes on a much more wider role, takes the role of a revolution which is not only based on class struggle, but on the more humanistic ideal of ensuring peace and prosperity for all. So I'm reading a nazm, I read the translation too. It's called Ek Mulaqat, Tum Ye Kehte Ho. तुम ये कहते हो वो जंग हो भी चुकी जिसमें रखा नहीं है किसी ने कदम कोई उतरा न मैदान में दुश्मन न हम कोई सब बन न पाई न कोई आलम मुंतशिर दोस्तों को सदा दे सका अजनबी दोस्तों को पता न दे सका अजनबी दुश्मनों मुंतशिर दोस्तों को सदा दे सका अजनबी दुश्मनों का पता दे सका तुम ये कहते हो वो जंग हो भी चुकी जिसमें रखा नहीं हमने अब तक कदम यू क्लेम द वॉर इज लॉन्ग ओवर दो द बैरन ट्रेंच लाई अनयूज्ड नो ब्यूगल वॉज साउंडेड नो मार्च हेल्ड नो रैंक्स फॉर्म्ड नो फ्लैग्स फ्लटर नो नोटिस सप्लाइड टू स्टर कॉम्प्लेसेंट एलाइज इनटू कॉम्बैट यू आर्ग्यू The war is long over, though the battlefields lie unused. तुम ये कहते हो अब कोई चारा नहीं जिस्म खस्ता है हाथों में यारा नहीं अपने बस का नहीं बार संगे सितम बार कोहसार गम जिसको छू कर सभी एक तरफ हो गए बात की बात में जी शरफ हो गए You insist, cure is beyond us. Feeble, frail, youth past us. You insist, heads crushed under stones, outsourced from plains of tyranny. Atlas is dead. We can't lift mountains of dry ice, hired from the plains of tyranny. We console now in parentheses, wonders of an imagined history. Dosto, कुए जान की ना मेहरबान खाक पर अपने रोशन लहू की बहार अब न आएगी क्या अब खिलेगा न क्या इस कफे नाजनीन पर कोई लाल अजार इस हजी खामोशी में न लौटेगा क्या शोर आवाज हक नारे हीरोदार फ्रेंड्स इज द वॉर्म ब्लूम ऑफ अवर ब्लड इन द ब्लाउज बैरन लेन पास्ट अस Will white roses and red chrysanthemums never spring under her feet? Will white roses and red chrysanthemums never spring again under her feet? Will the silent frost never thaw? Won't the cry for truth ever echo again? Won't the lovers ever rise and rebel for their right to the scaffold? शोक का इम्तिहान जो हुआ सो हुआ जिस्म जान को जिया जो हुआ सो हुआ शोक का इम्तिहान جو ہوا سو ہوا جسم و جان کو زیا جو ہوا سو ہوا سود سے پیشتر ہزیاں اور بھی دوستو ماتم جسم و جان اور بھی تلخ تر امتحان اور بھی The trials of love born, injury, death and war indemnity, we only await fresh supplies through snaking tunnels of snowed misery, more loss, more truth, more loss, more death to mourn, more severe trials, more tears to mourn. I made a mistake, I said it's Mulaqat, Ye Raat Us Dard. That's the second poem I'm going to read, I just mixed up the two. That's the second poem I'm going to read. This is a nazm by Faiz.
तेरा